Headlock Power at $4.40, as I pointed out, was a runner-up in the heat behind Jado's Jet, beaten two lengths. They were drawn next to each other on that occasion. Jado's Jet had boxed two, Windlock Power three. This time they're spaced apart, and Jado's Jet's got the red rug. Windlock Power's in the black out wide. $6 Zabdon Pedro also won its heat in 25 and 20, which is a good time. Jado's Jet just went extremely fast, 24.96. The last pair are now being locked away. They're your top trio in the market and the only trio in single figures. The other three greyhounds are $41 or greater. Jado's Jet's going to be really hard to beat as Alua rolls. This is race two, set. Racing and Jado's Jet nailed the start, zooming straight to the lead, putting two lengths on. Going to second was Cheer White. Running to third out wide was Windlock Power as they head down the back, and making ground quickly was Zabdon Pedro slipping along the rail. Roz Giuluna second last, and whipping them in was Zabdon Opium. But the short price favourite, Jado's Jet, swings the bend with a head full of steam. He's low flying, and Jado's Jet will win by five lengths to Windlock Power. They run 1-2 again. Six lengths away third was Zabdon Pedro, and fourth over the wire. That's more interesting between Roz Giuluna and Zabdon Opium. There's not much in that. And towards the back was Cheer White. 25 seconds flat, or fast run again to J.